for coming. This is my final concert here. You probably knew that already. And I've enjoyed it a great deal. All the years I've worked with these students, it's been a real pleasure to really have them play wonderful music like we did today. I'm trying to think of anything else to say that it's sort of a bittersweet thing that Barbara and I are doing here. We love what we do, we've loved it for a long time. But it comes to the time I was talking to the students that you're never really through in this business. You have a group of students come in freshman year and say, well, I'll stay till they're done. And then the next year some other good students come in and just keep on, it's never ending, which really is the way it should be. If it were an end to it, you wouldn't be doing your job. So it is hard. So we just made a decision this year that this would be it this year. So appreciate your coming. The students I've worked with all the years have been outstanding students. And I see some of them in the audience. As soon as we play the, I'll finish up with this. The Stars is your favorite piece, The Stars and Stripes Forever. I'd like to have you come on stage, the students that are here, the former students, and take a picture with the rest of our group if you don't mind. So again, thank you very much for coming and your support for all the years. Again, thank you.